Then after that, let us come to our subject. Meenatu, Nadi, method, a paddhati of magic. This is very simple paddhati of magic. Because you are all going to study. Now almost our Dhanishta batch onwards, the students, you people, you are all now learning. You are all now learning that significators, marriage matching, one planet control, Uttamadrekana, Nakshatra Dikbala, all these things you are learning and coming in the process before you all get into the practical stellar astrology, 40 principles, you will be knowing this marriage matching also. The method what I am going to, just I am going to give a glimpse to you, I am not going to practically match. Okay, if any chance comes, the second part of this, I will take up when occasion comes, most probably next month or sometime. I will take one practical chart and explain to you. Now, the Meenatu Nadi method. Meenatu Nadi method, there are three beautiful methods I have written. You can definitely follow this. 1579 method, Paddhati, Guruji has given in practical stellar astrology, Raghavacharyan. This is the crisp essence of marriage matching, what Guruji talks of it. Even though Dasavida Purutam are there, Kujadosha nullified, everything is over, still marriage is not happening between the boy and girl. Out of 36 point, that person gets 32, 34, 18, 24, 30, anything. They are not getting married. Then why? What is the problem? Dasavida Purutam is good. Dasavida Purutam is good. You should get married. Why? Why you are not getting married? Out of 36, the skutas, 36 points, the table is there. 34, sir. Great, sir. Nothing. Do you think that marriage will take? It won't. That is Guruji's system. That is the beauty of this. I will explain to you. 1579 method. Then the Jiva and Sharira method. This is an extraordinary method. Jiva and Sharira. Jiva planet and Sharira planet are the two significant planets of a Bhava or Karaka. Everybody's life event will happen only in Jiva and Sharira. The Jiva Sharira, what only Raja sir you are speaking? I am not only speaking Jiva Sharira. I am speaking, I am coming out, I came out the deep secrets of Jiva and Sharira. In solar effects in Jiva and Sharira. I came out and given. Whereas Vara, Amira, Parasara, all the people, they have also written Jiva Sharira and Jaimini also written. But application theory they have not given. Application theory is very important. The application theory Guruji Raghavacharyaji has given. From there I have taken it out and given a very detailed analysis on Jiva and Sharira. Today, the practical, our stellar effects in Jiva Sarira is the only book in the world where I did my PhD and submitted to the world the topmost Nadi secrets, how to analyze a Bhava, when the timing of events is going to happen, that Jiva Sarira. The Irangadi Rangacharya is no more, when I spoke to him, sir, I am coming out. He also did some work on Jiva Sharira. When I just spoke to him, then he said, Jiva Sharira is a Vidyaya Vidya. Vidyas Vidya. It is a highest Vidya. Vidyaya Vidya, he said. Then he blessed me. Go ahead. So what I want to say, the concept of Jiva and Sharira is there also. I have given matching of horoscopes. How to match horoscopes in this. Where in this Jiva Sharira, you can easily identify many things about Lagna and Saptama. When the event is going to happen, at what time is going to happen, the quality of this thing, and when you are going to get married also can be told. All these things are topmost. I have given very little But when you start probing, you will get many points in Jiva Sharira. Then the Kalamsa Gunas. The Kalamsa, the book what I read, Color Effects, Kalamsa and Gunas. Where I have given detailly, even though Dasavida Purutas are not there, points are very lewd. Tara Kutam is not there. Dina Kutam is nothing is there between a boy and the girl. In Kalamsa method, if the favorable points are there, you can match it. There are three methods. A glimpse I am going to give you, all you people are going to learn these three methods in our daily class course. It's an occasion to talk to you. After a long time, I have not spoken to you. So I thought, let me talk to you and all, give some points for you. So this Kona Bhava Paddhati, what Guruji Raghavacharyaji spoke on that. 1579. What is one? One is a self. What is Panchama? The love and affection. Saptamadhipati, Saptamadhipati, they are all interlinked. Love and affection between the husband and wife will be more. That is the beauty always we should understand. One, five, that's a, this is not mine, it is a Guruji Raghavacharya. I am speaking. I am his master's voice. Nothing is mine. I never claim anything is mine. I tell the source, I speak what they say. Nothing belongs to me. Maybe I may do some small research work and make quoting that. That's why telling our guru, telling our teacher, telling our mentor's name is always good in astrology. Nothing belongs to me. And this point, I am highlighting it. 1579, the Bhava, Kona, Bhava, Paddhati. The Saptama, the Bhava. Panchama Noma 159 is the Kona. I am telling you 159 are the super Konas. Mesha, Simha, Dhanur are the super fine three Konas. The first fiery sign three Konas. There's a great point. So what you will have to know. Here what he says, one of the boy, seven of the girl. What are the connections are there? You should look at it. The boy number one, the lagna of the boy, if it has got a planet occupied, aspecting, conjunction, anything in the boy's lagna, you write the boy's lagna, some planets. Then the seventh of the girl, if the similar connections are coming, not all, at least one planet connection is coming also, then you can say one of the boy is purely connected to the seven. What Guruji says, out of 10 horoscopes which has got a point, many points, out of 36, 32 points, 34 points, 28 points, 18 points, and Dasavida Purta, 8 Purtas are there. But what you say, still the marriage is not taking place because these connections are not there. The Purutams are there, the points are there, everything is there, but these Purutams are not there. That's why what is the Lagna, the Tanu, the Saptama Bhava, the Bhava connection of a girl and a boy should have a connection. This session means aspect, conjunction, occupation. The lagna. If the one of the boy connection to the seven, then seven of the boy connected to one of the girl. That's a mutual. You see, look at this. One to the seven, seven to the one, the connection is coming. It's a perfect, good, yes. Let us think, yes, okay, the Bhavas are super. That way what you should see. Then what happened? Five. What is five? Panchama, Purva Punya. Noma, Bhagya. Is the Purva Punya ending in Bhagya? The Panchama, Panchama is the childbirth, the progeny. The husband and wife joining the progeny comes, which is to save the Kula. The Gotra, the humanity, Pitru Runa, all will be solving in that. That is why the Panchama and the Navama, the 5 and 9 connections are very important in manic matching. The fifth of the boy, the similar planets are aspecting, connected to the ninth of the girl, it's a best match, I am telling you, this way you match it. Then similarly, ninth of the boy touching the fifth of the girl. That is the beauty of a horoscope. Very simple matching I am teaching you. The Rasha Purutam, this Gana Puruta point, it's all there, that's all. Keep it. Or you see all these things, come back to this. Whether this is matching, then only they are destined. You call them to see the girl. 10 horoscopes are matching. One or two horoscopes are matching, that only you get finalized. Many years back, Guruji's younger brother asked me, he brought two horoscopes, one is doctor, one is engineer. Tell me, for my son, who is going to this boy get going to get married? Immediately I put and looked at one and said, this girl, doctor is not going to marry, engineer is going to marry this boy. Similarly, it happened, he blessed with the son. Easily you can say this marriage is going to happen or not. Now today I used to take Nakshatra Prashna Sastra. Nakshatra Prashna Sastra, when you follow it, event is going to happen or not, marriage matching is there, all booked, everything is there, Prashna Sastra, Nakshatra Prashna says marriage is not going to happen, nothing is going to happen for you. That is ultimate again Prashna Sastra. Whether the event is going to materialize or not, Nakshatra Prashna Sastra will tell which day the marriage is going to take place. That is, I'm telling you, Nakshatra Siddhanta is something great. The Minato Nadi system, Guruji has given totally prediction tools. Not that he is not teaching Karakatvasana. Teaching how to give prediction. Marriage matching is over. Then you are fixing the Muhurta. The Muhurta is linked with the Nakshatra Prashna Sastra. If everything is favorable, first class marriage will take place. All guests will turn nicely, it will take. Then star, you can fix it. You go and see, you will get a marriage hall also. That is the power of Prashna Sastra, Nakshatra Prashna Sastra. So here 1771595 are important factors. Then after that, love and affection. 5 and 7, 7 and 5. That's all. If anybody's horoscope, everything is tallying, you have it. Boys 1579, girls 1579. Cross link matching, what I am telling you, just make it. If perfect one planet at least matching among themselves, that's all ticket, this match is going to happen. At the time of matching, if Sakuna is also coming, 100% this match is going to happen. This is a very simple way of matching horoscope. This is the method what Kona Bhava Paddhati. Guruji has given 6 examples in practical solar astrology, Raghavacharyam. This also is a wonderful method of matching, whereby all horoscopes which has got maximum point need not they get married. Only which is coming very close like this only, they can get married. This is one beautiful. Second, the Jiva Sarira concept. The concept of Jiva and Sarira, I told Jiva and Sarira are two sensitive points. Jiva, your planet's nakshatra adhipati is Jiva. Jiva adhipati Sarira. That is a double filtering Jiva and Sarira technique. Jiva and Sarira, planets of a Bhava or Karaka. What is Jiva? Jiva planet. Your planet is positioned in nakshatra. That nakshatra adhipati is called Jiva. So Jiva planet is also a planet. He is in one nakshatra. That nakshatra adhipati is called Sharira. That's all simple. Double filtering. Filtered coffee, double filtered coffee, decoction, how it is going to be. That decoction is so good and everything is to be good. Then what's going to happen? Then filtered. A perfect filter, a planet which is going to deliver result for you. A Bhavadhipati or Karaka, when you are filtering with Jiva and Sharira, they are going to give the result. That's the latest technique. The Jiva Sharira techniques are the super fine techniques of Minato Nadi system. Whereby we have applied Nakshatra Digbala. and the eight golden rules and the order of strength and powerful planets snatches the jiva or sarira. That's the point. The Guruji has given four rules that are taken from Nadi. Entire jiva sharira is based on nakshatras from the Nadi system. From the Nadi system they have taken, and the things what we are in a position to tell, that is jiva and sharira. There is a small technique, I don't want to teach you, but jiva and sharira, if you know the method, you can just take the book Jiva Sharira, read that book, and the online classes are there. My online classes, direct I am taking directly to classes, some one to one basis I am taking some classes to many people. My online classes are there, and JKR Astro Riches Foundation online classes are there, and by God willing, at least 2022 we will be having a direct classes. For almost 2 years we are doing virtually online classes only, where we are touched, that we lost touch of many people. I hope Guruji's blessings, 2022 may be a good year for us to start again all the classes. Maybe this is online, many students are getting benefited. Now we have got many students from different parts of India, whereby they get benefit out of this wonderful positive factor, the jiva and sharira, the cellular effects and jiva and sharira book, where you can definitely know about that. Telugu also that book is available, in English also that book is available, the Jiva Sharira. Subsequent edition got printed and released, these editions also there, and then Telugu also the Jiva Sharira book has come. This Jiva Sharira, both the books I have given a very deep concepts, and I have given. Now the Jiva Sharira book is getting translated in Russian also. So these in Tamil, that book got translated. The Jiva Sharira book in Telugu is there, and Tamil is there, and also in English and Russian language. And slowly it will be coming into Hindi, and one of our faculty are translating in Malayalam also. So let us see 7 to 11 5 Jiva Sharira. Once you identify 7 to 11 5 Karaka Venus Jiva Sharira planets, if they have a similar connection with the girl, the seventh Jiva Sharira similar to girl's seventh Jiva Sharira, second Jiva Sharira connected to the girl 11th and 5th, and Karaka Venus, they are the similar or favorably placed in the horoscope in Kendras or Konas, not afflicted. That houses to be looked for the girl and the boy is 7 to 11 and 5. In these houses with the Karaka Venus, the Jiva Sharira matching, when you are done, if they match perfectly, the comp is very simple. No question of help. Simple. If you know now, app, what you call in our app also, Google app, our Minato software is there, where Jiva Sharira calculated, Uttamadarekana, Digbala, all four pillars are got calculated, and very shortly the paid version of that in the final stages, where full fledged package of Minato Nadi software will be, paid version will be released, where our Dr. Suresh and Dr. Sharda, they are working on that, and most probably that software also will be coming out very shortly. So this year 7 to 11 5 Karaka Venus, the Jiva and Sharira planets are very important. If the similar combinations are coming between the girl and the boy, it's a very good match. It's a simple technique. Those who are, now that many people have come in our class Jiva Sharira 11, if anybody asks Jiva Sharira match, super fine, you can definitely go ahead and do the matching of horoscopes in Jiva Sharira. Is too simple. It's a wonderful points what you can, 7 to 11 5 and Karaka Venus, that you will definitely understand and go ahead about it. In this about excellent salient features of marriage matching, last week Dr. Haimavati was telling me, she has come out with many points. Very quick matching of marriage and matching, that once she takes a class in Jiva Sharira, she will explain to you how to link 7 to 11, 5 in marriage matching also. See, that is, see, I tell you, taking the points of the principle to the highest level is your capacity. The base our ancients have given. Further taking it, Jiva Sarira concept on marriage matching is excellent. Even you can exactly arrive in which bhukti marriage is going to take place, which nakshatra marriage is going to take place, how the couple is going to be, how their life is going to be, when they are going to be silent, when they are going to be very active, all can be told from 7 to 11, 5 Jiva Sarira. Then negative factors. If the boy's Jiva Sarira of Saptama similar connection to sixth of girl, vice versa, you are what now? I know the family very well, sir. All these things are no, you should not get married. I am telling you, I have advised many people, even though very close people, no, sir, they are very close, sir. Their parent is good, we know them. I simply say my verdict. Here the seventh Jiva Sarira is similar to sixth Jiva Sarira. Or here the girl's sixth Jiva Sarira connected to boy's seventh Jiva Sarira. That's all I say. Either Jiva or Sarira of vice versa. Saptama connected to Shashta. Shashta connected to Saptama. Vice versa of a boy and girl. 100% you reject that marriage and proposal. I am telling you, do not match it. It will end up in divorce. Please try to understand. This also I explained in Jiva Sarira book. Why these people got divorced. Very simple methods of marriage matching Jiva Sarira. 7, 2, 5, 11 Karaka of girl and the boy of Saptama, they're all similar. Go ahead and take it up. It's a beautiful match. If the negativity is 7 and 7th of 6, 6th of 7, that is 7th Jiva Sarira is similar to 6th of a girl, 6th Jiva Sarira is similar to the girl of 7th, vice versa when you make it, that is not at all a good match. I'm telling you, rest all you need not see. If you want for your satisfaction, you can see Kujadosha. Otherwise, Kujadosha is one going to happen in 5% cases. Majority of my YouTube, you look at it, majority of the cases, Kujadosha may not be there at all. I'm telling you. That's one point, and then you can use this point. There's a beautiful Jiva Sarira method. Many people have come out in our thesis also. They have done beautiful on Jiva Sarira. More than 10 to 12 people have done research on PhD on that. Excellent, they have done a wonderful PhD, marriage matching, 5th to 7th, delayed marriage, all Jiva Sarira concept, delayed marriage, early marriage, denied marriage, delayed childbirth, all with Jiva Sarira, more than 12 to 13 people have done research on PhD, completed, they got doctorates also. Now, the final, climax, but this Kalamsa Gunas. The Kalamsa, Kala Amsa, the divisions. I tell you one point. A day divided into 24 hours. That means 1 hour, 1 hour, 1 hour duration. Similarly, our ancients divide the day into 60 nayigas, which is great, which gives a fine result. A day divided into 24, a day divided into 60 parts, which is fine. The finer one is 60. A day is divided into 60. That only Nakshatra Prashna Sastra. The Nakshatra Prashna Sastra is nothing but division of the day into 60 nayigas. That is the beauty. Our ancients are great. You just today, our minutes, what we are following. In a day, 24 divisions you make. But our ancients have made 60 divisions. Same 60 divisions we made in Nakshatra Prashna. That is the beauty of Nakshatra Prashna Sastra. That is why Nayigas are great. One day is equal to 60. That is the beauty of astrology. Our ancients are great. Today our minutes what we follow. But Nayigas, Vinayigas, that division you follow, that gives a lot of things. It speaks beautiful things. So here, the matching is here. One more beautiful what he says, Kalamsa Gunas. I am telling you, forget about everything, sir. Out of 36, only 12 points are coming, sir. 13 points are coming, sir. Kuti dosha in our method, what he said. Then can we match? I tell you one point. Please make a record of this next time. In our Meenatu forum meeting also, I'll speak on this very specifically request. I'll give a very detailed talk on this columns of matching. Please make, what is the matching? Marriage matching house are first 7. You should not write 2. 7, 2, 11 and Karaka Venus. See, you see, if for the boy, 2nd house or 7th house, the columns are Lord. Is of Rajasika or Satvika. A good planet. A Satvika planet. Columns are Lord is Satvika. You know in Meenatu Nadi system, what Guruji says, future, I am also telling, future astrology is Gunas. The entire world is going to follow Gunas. Future astrology is Gunas. You are all blessed children of Guruji Raghavachariji. You are learning Meenatu Nadi system directly under the banner of JKR Astro Research Foundation. Where we are teaching you the Gunas importance right from now. After 10 years, you are, oh, I have learned already 10 years back, you will be telling. Future astrology is Gunas. The Gunas are very important. Rajas, Sattvika, Tamas, Guna. Lord Krishna speaks of that one. Lord Krishna, Gunas are great. Gunas, it is emanated from Prakriti. It is an innate quality of a man and the planets. Planets have got a own quality, own Gunas. Intensity of that, you will definitely know. In 2019, a talk of Dr. Patnis, when you see, she has given Nakshatra Prashna intensity of an event linking Gunas. That is the beauty Dr. Satish told. Listen, that's also on the YouTube, it is there. What is the intensity? A good, meal, or ordinary meal, the sumptuous meal, you are getting it. The quality of the meal, Gunas tells about it. That is the beauty in astrology. A man eats rice with onion, his stomach is also full. A man gets a beautiful packed 5-star food, his stomach is also full. What is that? The quality you look at. The quality and the intensity, heart, food, all depends on Gunas only. But food getting is common. The quality of the food is Gunas. That is why I am telling you all, for all the students, that's why this class I kept only for our students' purpose. Future astrology is Gunas, Kalamsa Gunas. I brought back Kalamsa after 60 years into Meenatu Nadi fold, where Guruji has developed them. Along with R. Gopalakrishna Rao in 1936-37, and they have published Kalamsas in 1950s in Astrological Magazine, 2 articles. The division of Kalamsas, sublots, was published by Dr. B.V. Raman. I acknowledged it, and I have published a similar article in Kalamsa Gunas book also. Here, the Kalamsa Gunas, the beauty, the Kalamsa, the subdivisions of the Saptama. Dutiya, Panchama, Shukra. If 7th and 5th, 7th house and 2nd house are important houses, if they have a Sattvika or Rajasik Guna, similarly the girl also has got Saptama and Dutiya, Sattvika and Rajasik Guna. I am telling you, you forget about everything. This is the best match. What is that 7th house and 2nd house? Comparative, partnership, Kudumbasthana. If the two are of a Rajasik and Sattvika, Sattvika means whatever difference of opinion is coming, you will sail through. Let him, who is not having difference of opinion? No one is perfect. It's a question of adjustment in the life, people goes and mingles. It is the prarabdha karma, the husband and wife being taken. 5,000, 9,000, panchamad, panchama. 1579, 1597. These are all connections of Purva Punya. Purva Punya, Vasana, wife or husband comes. Can you just plan and get it? No. They just come. They want to trouble, they trouble. They want to keep you happy, they keep you happy. All depends upon the Vasanas. Dharma, Artha, Kama, Moksha. In that system, what it is coming here, the Kalamsa division, if Saptama and Dutiya, the family, the partner and Kudumba, and the partner and kudumba of wife and husband, the kalams are large, having a good guna. I'm telling you, it's a wonderful, wonderful matching. In my next part, the three methods what I spoke to you, with one example, I will prove it to you. How wonderful matches. There's about half an hour. I don't want now, already time is over now. I don't want to take much of this thing. And anyhow, it's a preamble class what I have just taken to you. Next week, we are going to have a full-fledged class. See that what, even though the dasanada of 36 points are not matching, if kalams are lots of 2 and 7, Karaka Venus of a boy are favorably placed, and also similar in connection with the girls 2-7 and Venus of girl, that's called a very good match. If the above kalams or lords are in combination with Rajasic Sattvika, the combination is really good, absolutely good. And I will see that this talk is being published in our e-magazine. Because of this corona pandemic, half of the work has been done for the second issue. Most probably, very shortly, in a week's time, we will release our second edition of e-magazine article. What I spoke here, this article, we will try to reproduce with the example chart. And most probably next month, the continuation of this part, I will talk to you with Meena to Nadi method. Three ways. One is Kona Bhava method, Jiva Sarira method, Kalamsa method. Simple only. There is no question of calculation or anything. Everything will be ready with you. I will just show you how to make it so easily. Then you yourself will be satisfied. This will be sufficient for you to calculate extraordinary longevity of the partnership. I trust you all have enjoyed my talk on marriage matching. Marriage matching is a very special talk. What all I told you, what I mentioned in Guruji's book, and what I have written in Kalamsa Gunas, what I have written in Jiva Sarira, I spoke to you, and my partners, the faculty partners, Raghunathan, Shastri, all are very, very senior. Raghunathan sir, Shastri sir, our Dr. Shiva Sharma, Dr. Patnaik, Dr. Sharon Kumar, Dr. Haimavati, Dr. Hemlata, Dr. Katyani, Dr. Lekha, Dr. Hemlata, Katyani, Sharda, I don't know if I miss anybody. So they are all, and then Dr. Prem Raj. They're all expert, very well. I trust I told everyone's name. They're all there with me. Learned directly Meena to Nadi system. In the talk, I just Dr. Shatyasri again. So they're all the people, they have learned very well this Meena to Nadi system. I am damn sure these 10, all these people are expert in our Nakshatra Siddhanta. They will teach to you all better than me. What I teach, they still decorate it and tell you. So I trust you people definitely sail with us and enjoy Meena to Nadi system. A great system by itself. Totally, the system is based on prediction tools, okay? And where got a platform for you all to do PhD also. That is the greatness of JKR Astro Research Foundation. Now it has, from this year onwards, the package deal of MA and PhD all have come now. This everything will be going to be a very good thing. And good luck to you. Best wishes. Let Guruji's blessings be there with you all to overcome this corona pandemic year. Good luck, everyone. Jai V0.